today's video. Today I am doing a Halter Equestrian collection. This is my favorite brand in clothing for riding. You may have heard me talk a little bit already on this channel. And today I'm going to show you everything that I got from them. So to start off, this is like their card. And with every order, you get 2 Halter Equestrian stickers. So I have a couple here. And in every order, you get like a handwritten card to you, which is so sweet. And I love it so much. Halter Equestrian is like a small business that is in my country, and I really recommend you order from them. And in every order, you get a Halter Equestrian apparel bag. It is such a good quality. They are nice and sturdy. You can use them for the barn or for everyday purposes. So the next item I have, oh yeah, I just want to mention my first order I got for Christmas. And my second I got for my birthday. So the first item I have is my Halter Equestrian pop socket. Focus. And it is like a really good quality pop socket, and it is so cute. I'm getting Instagram notifications. If you don't follow me on Instagram, go ahead and do that. Thank you. If you follow my Instagram at Shyla_question_, you will get a shout out in my next video. Just DM me saying that you came from my channel and subscribed and followed me. Thanks. Then you will get a shout out on my next video. So, the first item I have here is my Hunter shirt in Hunter green. This is not new to the channel. You guys probably would have seen it so much already. It is this like bamboo material, and it is so soft and so amazing, and it is so great for the summer because it's nice and light, and it has the like Hunter logo on the side there. They also have, so this Halter Equestrian in it. They also have in navy blue a shirt that says jumper, and in gray a shirt that says dressage. I will also leave Halter Equestrian's website in my description, so if you want to go check out their website, please go do. Okay, so the next item I have here is also not new to the channel, but is my Halter Equestrian navy blue zip-up hoodie. If you guys haven't gone and seen my barn vlog when I did a Halter Equestrian review, go watch that. But it's just this navy blue sweater. It says Halter Equestrian on it. And then the tag on the inside. And I don't think there's anything on the sleeves. No. Oh, but there is the halter thing down here. Oh, yeah. Is there one on here too? Yes. And on the bottom of the shirt. These I got for Christmas. I also just wanted to quickly show you guys the tag that comes on the clothing. So it's a nice heavy duty tag, and I really like the they're all about like being environmentally safe, I guess, and I've friendly, that's the word, which is amazing. So like, there's like, this isn't well, it's plastic, but like you can easily just like unclip it and that's how you take it off, which I'm literally in love with. The one day I was so entertained just by pulling this off, but that's the tag. And then this is the back of the tag. It says, I love this. For best results, machine wash cold, inside out, tumble, dry, low, hang to dry, do not iron. And it says, for worst results, drag through puddle behind horse, lay flat, dry in a field with mares. So, that is so cute. And go follow them on their Instagram and Facebook at Halter Equestrian. And yeah. So the next thing I have is the stuff that I got for my birthday. I have the Just Ride hashtag weekend goals crew neck hoodie. It is literally so cute and it's like a lightweight, but it'll keep you warm for sure. I haven't worn this yet because I got it for my birthday and I was broken during my birthday and I still am. It has the Halter logo on the sleeve. Nothing on that sleeve. And then the little thing at the bottom and then the tag on the inside. The next thing I have is, I think this is incredibly equestrian. Oh, Equestrian Forever. Bamboo tee. It is literally the same as the Hunter tee. So comfortable, so breathable. I can't wait to ride in these in the summer because I sweat a lot. And just layering like the two sweater or the sweater and the tee in the winter kept me warm. This has the Halter Equestrian crest on it, on the sleeve. So nothing on that sleeve. And then it has, it doesn't. Oh, yes, it does. Right there. Now, I also just want to mention everything you see up until this point is always on the website and they always have available, but this is something that's in stock every so often. So I have the Ogilvy Halter Equestrian saddle pad in the Halter colors, so gray, teal, and white. Now Ogilvy Equestrian is a big, expensive saddle pad brand, so I do not own any of these. It's a baby pad. Although it doesn't have any straps, they stay in place so, so well. The inside is like a wickering material and it's fuzzy to help stay on, but it is great for the summer because of how thin it is. It's also good for the winter too. That's what it looks like. I literally love it so much. I cannot wait to ride Sydney in it. I'm gonna go to Emily's practice ride tomorrow and put this on her, and I'm going to sit on Sydney. So but yeah, it's literally so pretty and I can't wait to use it. Yeah. Let me know down below what your favorite item from Halter Equestrian I have, and if you were to buy one, which one you would buy. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed, and if you guys have any video recommendations, let me know down below, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!